in my life, in my experience, in my thinking, there's two critical characteristics or properties of a person that's an extreme pioneer. One is a fearlessness. Extraordinary pioneers throughout human history have exuded a fearlessness about what they do. Another characteristic of a pioneer is the ability to have faith, the ability to believe in a future that does not yet exist, to believe in a world, a mechanism, an idea that doesn't exist in the world yet. This is critically important to being creative.